responding to the words of the U.S. State Secretary Rex Tillerson, who called for increased pressure on North Korea. Russian Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov urged to end the threats race against Pyongyang. It is time to stop engaging in this race of threats, pressure, blackmail, putting forward preconditions and turn to a real search for a political solution, Ryabkov said. Deputy Foreign Minister of Russia called the U.S. position on North Korea sad, because the U.S. introduced a new set of stringent requirements which put further pressure on North Korea. According to him, Moscow believes that the restrictions imposed by the UN Security Council are illegitimate unilateral sanctions that are being constantly increased and perfected by Washington will not yield results. On Saturday, December 16, U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson said at the UN Security Council that pressure on North Korea will continue until denuclearization is achieved. North Korea should sit down at the negotiating table, he said. Meanwhile, Tillerson noted that the U.S. will not accept any preconditions to hold talks with Pyongyang. On Monday, December 11, Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov, following a meeting with his counterparts from China and India, said that it is possible to resolve the conflict on the Korean Peninsula only politically and diplomatically. He noted that the situation on the peninsula is extremely tense, North Korea, Russia comments.